was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin, and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries. But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshitting.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Alright. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. I'll show you how to move some, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Fellow Mr. Fromage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several billion dollars on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Balzac Index went into freefall and then got everyone really confused. If you want to understand more,
oh,
shit. Read my new book, Mountain Bulls and
Rockets. Man, sorry about that.
Too ill when I jot these words. Too ill when I jot these words. I know life's bitch. When you know life's bitch, and that's not your girl. Call shit.
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
So, this is a shift in paradigm. I remember when I could spare a dime. Now I step in with a paradigm. Too OP. Start an Admiral OT. Be best off the ever to
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real a man, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Samuel, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This chump change, I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
This is an uncoordinated motherfucker.
Shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Why you got to make all that racket?
Illegal. I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Shit in cardiac, you heard?
Bitch, please.
Neighbor. What up, Frank?
Hello, Michelle.
What up, Franklin?
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us.
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci, Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
How about you drive?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of...
Shit!
The deficiency of brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. None but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
Fuck, man! What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something? You were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
Well, that was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Eterian either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dog, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is going to end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trill, homie.
You damn straight that's trill, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. You want to drop some notes on that shit? I give you the eyes, homie.
You Apache motherfuckers love y'all best, huh? You should go work in one of them reservation casinos. Only that kick your ass off for being a fraudulent imposter, motherfucker.
You and all your little racial stereotypes and shit, I find them offensive. I'm very sensitive to your intolerance, my nigga. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Work for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. These fools get back. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it, ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
go.
Oh, shit!
Vamos! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight!
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Get those fools!
Fuck, they must've heard some shit! Find your bitch ass and cover! Fool, I ain't making no friends out here, homie. Shit! On your left! Me pinned down, shoot that gas can. Follow me, let's get through this.
I will.
Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
You make friends wherever your ass goes, nigga.
I'm in need of some assistance here. Up there, to the right.
Sucker.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. You a new kind of hook, motherfucker. Check that door. They trying to mash on you. Good looking, homie. How many they got? Man, fuck this! Light them niggas up! You'll get PC'd up in a minute. These guards don't even know what we're here for!
You just blast they people! That might be why they're irritated! Man, we only came here for a fight.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. Let's get it.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit!
Man, you lost him already!
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid!
What's going on here?
Motherfucker's getting away from him!
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga!
Oh shit, Professor, you're right! Man, I said punch it, homie!
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
You may as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy. You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count?
Pop.
Your head to this. Bounce to this shit, y'all.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Saturday. Be cool, my nigga. I'ma look for some transport.
Thank you.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
You interrupted my menopause.
Episodic or what?
And some burning. Oh.
Unfortunately, America had moved on. And that's why I'm living here. It's like nobody remembered the war. Now it's all about fighting terrorism on computers, using drones and women.
In the old days, we fought evil using survivor knife sets and steroids. It was a lot better back then.
If there's one thing I've learned being an action hero movie star,
that Vinewood never moves on! I'm back, bitches!
Man, I just wish I could get a bigger bag of this good shit and Tanisha and go live on an island some fucking where. I could be on some motherfucking island motherfucking with this woman. She ain't my woman. She ain't shit to me. I ain't shit to me.
man, hip-hop may have finally gotten his act together, man. It's a lot more peaceful out there, and there's a lot more collaborations. That's where the great music comes. Make this paper, and you can't do it with holes in you. Keep it peaceful out there, man. You're on Radio Los Santos.
Hey, Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lovely... What's wrong with you, boy? Waiting on Tanisha when a real woman can show you a good pain.
That's the OG's next baby.
That was your fault! Crap.
Dang!
Franklin, get your fat ass over here and show a girl a good time.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high. Be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Laura Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert, a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking from south of the border.
Is the paparazzi going out of business? Some hope so.
A quiet cul-de-sac erupted in gang violence yesterday as a bloody massacre left several Vagos gang members dead. A trail of death.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
That's 10-9. Come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
In exchange for the illusion of relevance and popularity, Life Invader CEO James.
And you say I've been smoking.
Himself on live television.
Since 1975, the brutal murder and dismemberment of starlet Leonora Johnson has remained unsolved and captivated conspiracy theorists.
Oh, man!
Now, there may be a breakthrough. Don't stop.
That's whack. Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changing.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Give Mama what she wants. What are you doing? Franklin, unhook that thing. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
me. That. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
The financing, it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No, no, skin color's got nothing to do with it. Mr. Morris, better whip me out of bed.
Jimmy the reading and off to reception. Nah, ain't trying to see the statement. I'm black. Thank you.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Who are you?
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife it? You're a waste of semen, bitch!
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man. It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Easy. Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man. It's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car.
pull up.
Hey, man.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Hello there.
Do it.
Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yateri.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree?
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven
that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want to drive?
Nah, I'm
not. I really screwed myself this time.
This is total bullshit. You got lucky, buddy!
Not really! Look what you done did!
Bullshit!
shit. Get out the fucking way.
Come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look. I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe, if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well. And today's lesson's all about...